collecting records when I, like, I started with like 14, 13, 14. I occasionally played at like in the Art Academy, if there was a party, I was always the one like people would ask me to play with like no clue how to beat mix, just like crazy transitions. And I took it more and more seriously, and yeah. If you start to think, oh shit, which track next, and then it's over. But that only happens if you don't feel the crowd, if you don't have the connection to the crowd. If I play like one track and the other one fits perfectly, I won't do it again. Because it was like one moment and I can't reproduce it. We are somehow slaves of our brains and trapped in a body which has like pain and like with a journey in music. I feel, even without drugs, that I could like to completely like just leave my body. I didn't feel it anymore, and I was just like in the music and with the music. It was so important for me, and it still is important for me. I would like to give it to people as well, the experience. Maybe it works sometimes.